Renewed, restored, reinvested. This is how Bedlington Marketplace could look if plans to breathe new life into the town centre go ahead. What's planned is probably the biggest investment in Bedlington's history. At its heart, a new Tesco store, double the size of this one here. And that's not all. Along here, there'll be six new shops. And upstairs, a new enterprise centre, allowing local businesses to move to the heart of a newly revitalised town centre. And all this goes hand in hand with a £2 million scheme to restore Front Street and the marketplace to their former glories. The organisation promoting new business and the regeneration of the area is Go Wansbeck.
The marketplace is pivotal to the redevelopment of the wider town centre. Just off the marketplace is the gap site, and that gap site is a very prominent site that's been laying vacant now for many decades. It's very important that we get the right form of development on that site, which complements the historic character of the marketplace, and we feel that the scheme that's come forward does reflect the historic character.
Central to the planned marketplace development is the expansion of the existing Tesco store. The manager is Sandra Richardson. Does Bedlington need a bigger store?
Yeah, in my opinion, I feel that we do, because I think in terms of Tesco's we can offer a wider range of products for the customers. So one of the big things that the people in Bedlington wanted was non-food and clothing, and getting used to the town centre myself, there isn't actually anywhere for people to buy these items in. So in terms of a bigger store, that would be, you know, generate what the customers actually want in Bedlington.
What customers currently have in Bedlington is a town centre that they admit has seen better days.
Oh, Bedlington Town Centre shops, well now there's the thing. I've been here 22 years, and when I first came here there was a lot of little shops that sold a lot of everything. Now there's a lot of little shops that sell a lot of nothing.
There's a lot of empty shops, and it does look a bit of an eyesore sometimes.
Well, I think that this could be enlarged.
Well, certainly
I feel,
Tesco,
you know,
could,
Tesco
be bigger,
could be enlarged, including some clothes, fashion. You know, I would like that.
Absolutely. Big as you can get.
More shops.
More shops. More of everything.
So it could be good news for the customers and good news for the people of Bedlington. The Member of Parliament thinks so too.
It's very good news for the town centre of Bedlington, and of course for Wansbeck in particular. Bedlington has needed a development like this for more than 20 years now. And the fact that we will get a very large Tesco store right in the town centre, and an enterprise centre and more retail units, and of course designed in keeping with this lovely Front Street, is excellent news.
Wendy Reed set up a business with financial help from Go Wansbeck. She makes bespoke wedding stationery for the UK and international market. Currently, she works in an office from her home, but she's doing so well, she wants to expand.
Ideally, I would like to have some premises locally where we could meet clients, do consultations, and also have a workshop. I am from Bedlington, been here all my life, and this town needs investment. I would love to have a little business on the Front Street.
Bedlington is an historic market town with proud traditions. Traditionally, people have always come here to do business. It's hope with this investment right here in the heart of the town, Bedlington not only has a proud past, it has a future as well.